Allô Québec, it's that fucking time again. Time to choose a new leader. And when I say new, I mean fucking new. The people of Quebec are sick and tired of the same bullshit all the fucking time. Every election, they bring their posters, everyone is smile, the fresh suit, the nice dress. They all come up with a fancy fucking slogan and say that's useless and means nothing. You know what my slogan is? My slogan is fuck their slogan. That's my slogan. And all of this fucking fancy bullshit to make the same empty promise they make all the fucking time, see. The Quebec people are a simple people, okay? And I mean that in the best fucking way possible. Let me explain. They're tired of all the fancy, fluffy fucking bullshit, see. The lights on the bridge, the Back to the Future bike path, the giant cock ring, see. Being forced to speak French at home to my goldfish, tabarnak. We're done with that shit, that's it. What the Quebecer really want is smooth paved roads to be able to turn right on fucking red, see, for construction projects to finish before the next coming of Christ, tabarnak. But more important, they want a province that's strong, you see, where everyone together helps one another to make the province stronger than fucking ever. This year, we make the right fucking choice.